Thank you. 12 minutes early. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Luggage stowed to the captain has to turn off the fasten seatbelt sign, and we've all arrived safely to the gate. Our arrival gate is gate number 58. For those of you who have questions about luggage or future Delta Airlines flight, a uniform gate agent will be greeting our flight this afternoon. Can assist you with that information. Once again, please don't forget to take a quick look around your seating area, especially seat pockets in front of you, for any items you might have stored there during the flight, such as cell phones, wallets, journals, sunglasses, etc. Also, please use caution when opening those overhead bins, as items you tend to ship throughout flight. In the next several days, you may receive an email survey from Delta. We welcome and value your feedback and use your responses to continually improve your travel experience. On behalf of Delta and the Salt Lake City base crew, we've enjoyed working with you on this flight, and we sure do hope to see you in the near future. Have a great rest of the afternoon, and as always, stay safe.